Philippine Defense Secretary Delfin Lorenzana has promised that Manila will ignore China's amended maritime law, which now requires foreign vessels sailing in the South China Sea to report their information to Chinese authorities. "Our stand on that is we do not honor those laws by the Chinese within the West Philippine Sea, because we consider that we have the sovereign right within this waters. So we will not recognize this law of the Chinese," Lorenzana said during an event marking the Philippines Mutual Defense Treaty, MDT, with the United States. China, which claimed historical rights over most of the areas in the South China Sea, amended its maritime traffic safety law in recent months. It took effect on September 1. The law requires all foreign vessels sailing in the South China Sea to report their information to Chinese authorities. On Monday, the Chinese state-owned publication Global Times reported that the revised maritime law has taken effect as of September 1. It covers five types of vessels including submersibles, nuclear vessels, ships carrying radioactive materials, ships carrying bulk oil, chemicals, liquefied gas and other toxic and harmful substances, and other vessels that might endanger China's maritime traffic safety, according to the Global Times. In his statement from Washington, D.C., Lorenzana echoed Duterte's complaints about the U.S. reluctance to supply the Philippines with state-of-the-art weaponry. He said Manila was in the mid of an unprecedented military modernization program and needed to move beyond Vietnam War-era hardware that had been provided by Washington in the past.